Did you know that 40% of cancers diagnosed in the U.S. may have a link to tobacco use? Every year in the U.S., more than 480,000 people die from tobacco use and exposure to secondhand smoke, making tobacco use the leading preventable death in our country. That's why since 1976, the third Thursday in November, which is this Thursday, is the American Cancer Society's Great American Smokeout. And Lisa Foster with the American Cancer Society and Charlie Brown with Jersey Mike's and an American Cancer Society board member joined us today. Thank you for being here. We appreciate it very much. Let's talk about the Great American Smokeout. What's this really all about?
Great American Smokeout is that one day that we're hoping that people will put down their cigarettes and not smoke at all that day, which hopefully leads to day two or a week, a month,
right,
a year, a lifetime of stop smoking.
One day at a time.
One day at a time.
Some people aren't smoking cigarettes anymore. They're smoking e-cigs, those vapes, because they think they're safer. But that, is that really correct?
The FDA has not made a judgment on that, and so what we recommend is that you use counseling and other resources to stop smoking, and it can all start on Thursday with the Great American Smokeout.
The American Cancer Society and Jersey Mike's is teaming up this year to help people quit. Tell us how you guys are helping in that way.
Well, what we're going to do is anybody who comes into a Jersey Mike's on Thursday and brings in their cigarettes and chooses to discard those, we'll give them a free turkey sandwich. We just want to give a little incentive to help maybe give them that little push to get them started.
Now, there is some personal, you got some skin in this game here. There's some personal links to this. Let's talk about that and share with us that aspect of this whole goal.
Well, personally, I lost my stepdad to lung cancer in 2010, and, you know, he had stopped smoking for over 20 years, but started as a boy and as a young man, and so the effects, you know, took hold then, and we lost him in 2010, but, you know, the good thing is that he had stopped smoking, and that's, you know, one thing that we feel like it's so important to just stop that one day, which could lead to a lifetime. And Mike has a Charlie has a similar story.
Yes, my father in 1995, and he smoked his whole
back then
life.
It was the thing to do.
Absolutely.
When our dads were younger and moms were younger.
And he died in 1995 from lung cancer. So,
and it's there's an emotional attachment to you for this.
Sure, it absolutely. It's your father. He died at the age of 59, and you know, so much more life he could have had, and you know, my kids barely know him, and so we have one video of him from a time when he was on television.
Wow.
We show that, but that's the real connection they have, and that's just so sad for them.
Mm-hmm. And you with your stepdad, of course, too.
Yes.
Well, what do you say to people who are thinking about quitting?
We're saying start on Thursday. Make a plan to quit on Thursday or a day of their choice. And with our partnership with Jersey Mike's, Charlie said, it's an incentive to come out, just a reinforcement, some encouragement from the staff at Jersey Mike's to say, you can do this, and make a plan, plan other activities instead of smoking, and really put a plan in action and the cost savings as well. Think about that.
Have either one of you two been smokers?
No.
No.
No. Okay. And what would you say to folks too thinking about quitting?
The same thing. Just, you know, you got to start somewhere. And so this Thursday is a great time to start. And if it doesn't work this time, you know, maybe it'll work the next time.
Right.
So keep doing what you can do to work towards that plan and take as many tries as it takes.
Good idea. Well, we appreciate American Cancer Society, Jersey Mike's for getting involved too, and we hope this makes a difference in people's lives. And thank you for coming on and addressing not only the issues but the personal aspect as well.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you very much.
For more info about the Great American Smokeout, how to get your free sub, and tips to help stop smoking, go to KFOR.com.